The anti-corruption court has sentenced former minister Jero to 4 years in prison and a 150 million rupiah fine. The court has also ordered Jero to return 5 billion rupiah in state losses or face an additional year in prison. Jero was proven guilty in two separate embezzlement cases. The court ruled that Jero had embezzled 7 billion rupiah in operational funds for personal expenses during his time as tourism minister from 2008 to 2011 and another 1 billion rupiah for ministerial operational fund during his time as energy and mineral resources minister from 2011 to 2014. The sentence is lighter than what sought by the prosecutors, which is 9 years in prison and 350 million rupiah fine.
31.422 rupiah.